Today I'm going to show you how to use this extreme sheen decoad curls on the smooth surface such as jar here, which is a glass surface. So first and foremost, we take the tape and cover the top area using this tape. Like that. Then we do the bottom part, bottom section also. And make sure this tape is totally glued to the surface. Let's make sure that it doesn't have pockets of air in between. Okay, and then we do the next thing on the bottom part, that okay. So that it's all sealed up. Okay. Then we're gonna take the dry sponge like this, and also the color. Make sure you shake it well before you take. Pour onto the palette. Take a bit onto the sponge and dab on the surface like that. Okay. Just dab it. Make sure it's all even out. As I say, all our cover should be covered. Like that. And then we take the hair dryer. Try it. Okay. It's almost dry. So then we use again the sponge to dab on the second layer so that it will look more solid. Okay, once you have that, you try again. That one's dry. So you can peel off there. Colored struts, and then we can also do on the cap of the jar, which is a metal surface. I will use the gold color to match it. Also the sponge. Cover all the right things on it. Can we put it down? We try it. Do it second layer. Let's do it again. Okay, once you have that, you let it dry. And I want to put a bit of the motifs on the area where I painted, and I try and use this purple color metallic multi-purpose. And I use the back of the brush. And I just put dots on it. And just put dots like that. Okay.